to go out there and, you know, give up a lot of points and just come back in and, you know, not be able to finish. But, you know, it's over with now. We just got to look forward to Kansas.
We'll do two more with Josh.
What's tonight tell you about your team, considering the way you started, fell behind, and then came back?
You know, in the face of adversity, you know, we don't back down. We never gonna quit. I just kept telling them to keep going out there and playing hard, and that's what we're doing.
Final one.